And Miguel, where do you see yourself as far as your progression within, let's say, the next 5 years? Where do you see yourself, you know, progressing in this career?
Within the next 5 years, I hope to one day hopefully turn pro as I continue to work on my gist, my cardio, and my stand-up. And then from there, I hope to move down to 135 and make a professional career out of what I want to do and what I love.